All right.
Area one secure.
You do Savannah.
I'll do Savannah, huh? Oh, God. I saw what Savannah was. Hello, Mr. Gallimimus. Let us,
ride that. Ooh, yeah.
Let's just pet his. Oh, gosh. Oh, God.
Oh, he's terrified. Do you think the Gallimimus is nervous because of what happens to all of them in the movies? Getting chased by T-Rexes? The weak one gets killed?
Yeah, I'm on a Oh, God, no, Raptor. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Hey, stop, 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 stop.
Stop freaking out, Gallimimus. Settle down.
Oh, God, run away from the Raptor. Maybe we're just faster than the Raptor.
Just jump over the missiles.
Oh, that was a quick death. It was fast. You got this?
I have
got
to look around. Okay.
See, I was rushing through it. You need to go.
I need to appreciate the scenery. All right, Gallimimus, did you get the shit out of your ear? You ready? You ready, buddy? I'm going to pet you gently like you're a horse. Let's go.
Nope.
Yeah!
Don't be afraid. I'll be there for you.
Woohoo! Just like the Friends song. Oh.
I feel like I'm limited with what I can do on the Gallimimus.
Yeah.
How do I get down?
Did you actually get...
That's how I get down. I did it again.
You broke the game.
There's only one way back. I'm gonna try to grenade my way up.
There you go, it worked. That's if you get stuck, if you break the level, that's how you get back up. You grenade yourself up.
That's the Gallimimus dig move.
Oh.
Dig. We'll just leap over everything. How about that?
There you go. Just run away from it all.
Hi, Velociraptor. You're so big and beautiful. And now dead.
Y'all.
Oops. It's like wasps. They're swarming. They kill one.
Ah! Oh.
What the hell was that?
Those are your flamethrower. There you go. Two hits and it's gone. All right. You're at 75% health. You're still doing all right. Look at him run.
I feel
all past the military guys.
I feel like I'm a wildebeest.
Run, be free, Gallimimus.
Next.
Yeah, that helicopter is not fun to deal with.
People suck the most, in my opinion, because... Dang it.
Yeah, see, it's got that like, seeking missile. It, like, knows where you're gonna go.
There's something weird when you jump diagonally and shooting. It's tough. So, yeah, get close to that Gallimimus. Just rub up against them a little bit. Give yourself some courage.
Whee! Whee! Why can't
I'm
it
frolicking.
Do a backflip? We should do a backflip with Alan on.
And Alan still won't lose his hat. What will happen? Oh, you outran it?
I outran it. Just gotta dodge those missiles. Oh, God. Oh,
what's
God.
Gonna happen?
Oh, God. Oh,
that's unfortunate.
Oh, I got clothesline.
Okay.
All right.
We'll take this nice and slow. We'll try to escape, first of all. Nope. He can only get his head through.
Wait, how do you get off? Like, actually off? Triangle? No?
Why does he do that?
Giddy up, cowboy. I'm just gonna grind my ass on you.
And the Gallimimus is like, what are you doing?
Yeah, like, please, sir. Sir?
Uncomfortable.
Can you stop? Please, seriously. This is disgusting.
So.
See, the real secret here is Alan Grant doesn't wipe when he goes to the bathroom. That's how he gets all his poop off. I don't even know.
Take that.
Nice.
I really hate trying to shoot the compies with guns on this thing.
Yeah, well, it's difficult. Well, I mean, you can go and get clothesline, so there is that at least.
How do I get off?
Yeah, you clothesline yourself.
Once you're on, you never get off.
Well, I mean, you saw Alan getting off back there a little bit. Can you shoot backwards?
No! No.
Okay, so you just turn backwards.
Yep. Because Alan is scared.
Oh.
And rightfully so. Yep. Run!
I wish that I could ride a Gallimimus. I would love to ride a Gallimimus.
I wish I could ride a Velociraptor.
That would be even cooler.
And we could race. You could be on the Gallimimus.
It's like Chocobo, just better. There's going to be a lot of Final Fantasy fans upset at me.
No worries, Alan.
Oh.
You foiled him.
You're back on.
Just nice and easy.
Get the weapon with the most spread shot there. Oh.
I'm just trying to escape, damn you guys.
Oh, you got some health.
Here he comes.
I like your plan of trying to kill these helicopter guys. Only one.
Compies, you suck.
Oh no.
Dewey.
Oh, you're out.
There we go.
Okay, it's all gone. Right. Oh, you got some more.
I got some ammo. The compies are the worst.
Yeah, because they slow you down a little bit. Oh. Ooh, get back on. Run away. It's a little bit more rockier. It's not just open. Oh, you're off.
I got to jump over those.
Can you jump over those?
I think so.
They seem kind of high.
Yeah, you're right.
They're
meant to keep the Gallimimus in.
That's the reason that they put these into the park. Because
to just
they
keep on knocking me on my ass.
They knew that eventually Alan was going to be trying to run away from them. And so, on a Gallimimus. So it just makes sense to have those. Woo!
Through the trees, Gallimimus.
Some height.
It's like he's flying. I'm a pterodactyl.
Oh, gosh. Oh. Jump. Over. You're getting there. You're getting there.
I'm going to make it. I'm going to make it to Isla Sorna.
Isla Sorna.
Yeah.
Well, you can go down below, I'm pretty sure. At least the Velociraptor could. But who cares?
There's probably Velociraptors down below.
That is true. We took the below path this time.
No Velociraptors. What a shame.
Got to take care of it. We're a little low.
I can't. Yes. Walk right into it. Thank you.
There you go. We need to find some health if we can. So if you see a crate or something like that, you might want to think about stopping. Because you're kind of low. One more helicopter might not be a good thing for us. Although there's like no health anywhere. We're up in the tree.
Oh, shit!
Oh, got it.
My god, I'm dead, Dewey. I'm dead.
No, get it. Oh, he's going to walk into it. He'll walk into it. Oh, yeah, get jiggy with it.
Please. I'm friend.
Egg. Where's the egg?
I is human.
Where's the egg?
Compy, no food for you. No job source. No.
No. Those are exploding ones.
The helicopter's not dead.
We're close.
No.
That's all right. I saw you. Oh, you hit a checkpoint. Oh god.
Run, Grant. The Velociraptors are like, come on, for God's sakes.
Stop.
Oh my god, he's so fast!
Oh god, he's chasing me! Oh, he doesn't know how to jump though, so that's fine. We're safe. I love that he woohoo! Every time.
The Gallimimus, when he jumps, leads with his face.
Whee! Whee! Woohoo! I gotta switch to a weapon that I can be able to hit the helicopters with, because those are our mortal enemies. Although I have developed a strategy to defeat the helicopters.
Oh, what's your strategy? Just
just let them walk into it.
A little bit of PDA from the Gallimimus. Why, hello, helicopter. Who's inside?
Oh, let's not shoot them. Oh, there we go.
Shotgun I don't think is very good for the helicopter.
Oh, God. What the?
Gallimimus.
What did he just do?
He napped. He took a quick nap.
I'm just, you know, BRB napping. We're gonna stay here and... Oh, shoot. Oh, crap.
That's why sometimes Gallimimus are eaten by a T-Rex, because sometimes they just lay down.
Oh, God. I'm doing low on health as well. Let's see. Oh, God. I don't have, like, any bullets for that.
It's still better than the shotgun, I feel like.
Is it? All right.
As long as you don't go out front of the helicopter. Stop on a dime, I like to do it, because you don't need to jump for the machine.
Oh.
Ooh. But now you have to jump.
Now I have to use the shotgun.
Don't stop for the green, man.
I'm just anticipating the helicopter. Oh. And for whatever reason, every time I stop, it likes to be the... Yeah. Get up. Oh. We did it!